FC Dallas wins the Texas Derby as they defeat the Houston Dynamo 4-2.
I think the fact that we didn't really get the amount of points we wanted these past two games, you know, I think we deserved those points in San Jose, and we let them drop, and the team was starting to catch us. So these 3 points were a big leap ahead.
Michael Barrios scored in the 10th minute, making it his 6th goal for the season. Santiago Mosquera scored back-to-back goals in the 48th and 52nd minute, followed by a penalty kick scored by Reto Ziegler in the 58th minute. Coach Pareja says this game shows the magnitude of what this team has done this season.
Today, with these 3 points and this victory, that we deserve it, it just magnifies what the boys have done during the season.
FC Dallas returns to Toyota Stadium Saturday, September 15th to take on Columbus. The match is set for 7 p.m. I'm Carissa Valadez with D210 Sports, and you have just been credentialed.